A trumpet's a really, it's an instrument that's a calling, and I just wanted to create something that, that really was memorable and puts you in the zone and something that you can party to. And I've been watching the crowd tonight, and they want to party, you know, and that's what this is all about. So it's a huge honor, and I'm like very, very humbled to be part of this here tonight. So thank you, and go Mets. I love you guys.
You know, Timmy, I know that you are the musician and everybody wants to hear you play, but they got to see you throw a pitch, your first pitch, before the game today. And we saw Edwin Diaz giving you some big pointers on the field beforehand. What did he tell you? You did a pretty good job there for never having been in a baseball game before.
That's true. Look, Edwin's, he's not just a pitcher. I spent about 20 minutes talking to him today. And, you know, he's mentally, he's like, you know when you meet someone real successful and you're like, oh. Like, that's what I got from Diaz today. He's cool, calm, collected. He taught me how to pitch. And today's the first time I've ever held a baseball. In Australia, we play cricket. And it's a lot heavier. So it's just, you know, I'm happy with how it turned out. But I'm looking forward to the next pitch because I'm going to be joining you guys at the World Series when Diaz walks out to Narco and we win. We will come out victorious.
Timmy Trumpet, from your mouth to a lot of guys' ears in terms of Mets fans, what they're thinking, all right? I know you got to go. Got to go get ready here,
yeah.
All right? And we hope to see you playing live later today.
Thank you. God bless America.
That's right, guys. Back to you.
That's a classic.
It's the classic, Steve.
We love it. Timmy Trumpet. My favorite thing... before the game, when they were talking to him, and Mookie Betts.